That's pretty serious. That's other things that it can modify. So they already know. Oh God, they can make calls for me. They can spoof my location. They can edit text messages. Create Bluetooth connections. They can delete shit. That I'm not sure about. Set intercept outgoing calls. Modify phone state. Read phone state. Change audio settings. Take pictures. Bluetooth admin. Change network activity. Change Wi-Fi status. Change UI settings. Display system level of alerts. Modify global system settings. Prevent phone from sleeping. Reorder running applications. Retrieve running applications. Set time zone. Write access point settings. Blah, 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 blah. So anyways, that's pretty serious. You know. So in any event, yep. Basically, it gives you all, well, it means you're all kind of fucked. So, you know, so I've got this, you know, I've had this phone for, what, less than 24 hours, forced stop. And here's the thing, I can't force stop this thing. I also can't force stop this one, which is doing the same crap. So see that? It can modify, read my Gmail, but it can use the credentials on my account. That's pretty serious. So it can change settings, blah, blah, blah. But anything that can modify the credentials of my account, that's bad. That's bad. And that's what's going on. So look, four stop. Can't do it. I'm guessing this is another rogue one. Alright, yep, looks that way. So, your accounts, contacts in Google, use the authentication, storage, phone calls, modify, global system settings, blah, 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 blah. I can't even turn the damn thing off. So anyway, yep, let's see if we can stop this one. Force stop. That one we could stop, but I just stopped it a minute ago. Let's see, it looks like it's going to be another one. Receive, okay, so it's receive WAP, and it can, and that's not that big of a deal, but, I mean, that does stop me from going on a WAP network. Let's see what else we got. Please, let's have something in here in the gallery. Ooh, but look at this. See this? Check this shit out. All right. So, it has my location. Full internet access, manage the accounts, authentication credentials of accounts. And that's my media settings. So, anyway, you know, so that's, you know, let's see if I can get that onto, okay, so hopefully that's on. I can't move it, I can't do anything. So, yep. So anyway, so that's where we're at. 24 hours after less than I've had this. So here we have another one. Your personal information, events, email to guests, calendar, services. Services that cost me money, but that's good to know. Let's turn this down. Well, actually, it's an appropriate song. Yeah, listen to the song. Listen to hear how I hear it, how I see it. So it exchanges messages from Google servers, receives instant messages. That's pretty serious. Allows the application to accept cloud. Wow, cloud to device messages from application service. And it acts as an account authenticator. See that? Anyway, so it can read system logs. That's why they always hit me at the same days. That's why I know what's going to happen. Because it can read the system log files. They know pretty much. They know when you're sleeping. They know when you're awake. So it automatically starts at boot, reads subscribe feeds, reads everything before I even get a chance at it. So, let's see if we can force stop. Now we can force stop. But it's gonna turn right back on anyway. So anyway, so let's see what it's launching. Everyone I know knows I'm in over my head. So, yeah. So, anyways, here else, let's check what we got here. So, this is an automatic upload program. So, it's email attachments, Gmail, GPS location, Google configuration, network access, manage accounts, Picasa web albums, use authentication credentials. So, they can use my YouTube, my authentic, they can, yeah. So, basically, they can completely impersonate me. And it prevents the phone from going to sleep. So, you know something? I really don't give a crap anymore. I really don't give a crap anymore. It's not my problem. You know, it's not like I didn't try. It's not like I didn't try. So anyway. I told you people I was hacked. You told me I was paranoid. And you know what? I gotta admit, you know, I mean, they made the point. You guys do kind of deserve it. You know, if you know that you're at risk, well, shit, here you go again. I mean, you know, I told you. And you told me I was paranoid. maybe you just don't know what to look for. Maybe you're asking the wrong questions. This is Alyssa Durant. The time is 8:52, we're all screwed and I really don't care. I really don't care. I'm sorry. I really don't care. Good night.